Hi, my dear children. Good morning. Welcome to our maths class. I hope you are doing well. Today, let us learn about ascending order and descending order.
How we'll arrange in ascending order and descending order? So, we can arrange in ascending order and descending order. Okay, you have learned in third and fourth standard ascending order and descending order. What is ascending order? First one, ascending order. What is ascending order? Then ascending order small to big. Okay, then ascending order small to big. Arrange in small to big number or increasing order. For example, next 8,35,483. Okay. How will arrange in ascending order? First of all, please you listen. Then arranging in ascending order, listen to digits. How many digits? Okay. First number. How many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The first number is 7 digits. Then second number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits. Then next number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits. Okay. Listen. Which one is then arranging in ascending order? First of all, small to big. Okay. Which one is small number? Then this first number, 7 digit, second number, 6 digit. Which one is small? 3 lakh. Okay. Okay, so answer. First write 3,09,635. Next number. Then 7,51,272. Next 8,35,483. Last one, 7 digit number. 15,62,821. These are the arrange in ascending order. Okay. First small number, then to small to big. Next arrange in descending order. Okay. Descending order means big to small. Okay. Ascending order in the opposite. Okay. Answer. Okay, listen here. First one, 16,45,890. Second number, 4,23,62,512. Next, 9,46,20,715. Next, 25,35,921. Okay, please listen digits. How many digits these numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digits. Okay. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digits. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 digits. Okay. First, next, please you listen. This first number 7 digit. Next, number 8 digit. Next, 7 digits. then descending order. When you arrange a in descending order, first of all please listen to big number. Which one is biggest number? Big to small, then crore, this lakh place on first number, second number crore, 4 crore, then third number 9 crore. Ayle, which one is large number? 9 crore ano, 4 crore ano. Okay, 9 crore for first number, first write in 9 crore 46,20,718 large number or big. Second 4 crore, 4 crore 23,62,512. Next number, these two numbers are lakh lakh places number. Okay, 16 lakh and 25 lakh. Which one is large? 16 lakh ano, 25 lakh ano large or big? Okay, then big 25 lakh. Next 25 lakh 35,921. Then next at last, then smallest number 16 lakh 45,890. These are the descending order. Okay, all of you listen. Please, you, it is noted that then how will arrange in ascending order and descending order. Okay, first of all, when you arrange in ascending order, first of all please listen to then order small to big number, small to big. Then when you arrange in descending order, then listen to big to small. First number please write in big number. Okay, international place value chart. The place value chart of the international system is given below. Periods, ones, thousands, millions. Places, ones, tens, hundreds, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, 1,000,000, 10,000,000, 100,000,000. Place value. This place value chart is divided into three periods: ones, thousands, millions. Ones, tens, hundreds form the ones place. 1,000, 10,000, 100,000 form the thousands period. Millions, 10,000,000, and 100,000,000 form the millions period. To read the number 4218705 89, in international system of numeration we can place it as 9 ones 8 tens 500 0,000 7 10,000 8 100,000 1,000,000 2 10,000,000 4 100,000,000. The number is read as 421,870,589. The standard form, the number is written as 421,870,589. Periods are separated by commas. Okay.
Dear children, some homework for you. See page number 83, exercise 1, 3, 1. Write in ascending order. 2. Write in descending order. Next, see page number 85, exercise 1, 4. 1. Insert commas according to the international place value system and write in words. Okay. Then 2. Write numerals for the following number names. You must do homework.